it's time for today's Casa Calendar Update, where we let you know what's going on. And today, we are getting details on Wine and Wishes. Make-A-Wish New Mexico grants the wishes of local children with life-threatening medical conditions to enrich the human experience with hope, strength, and joy. And you have the opportunity to help at their fourth annual Wine and Wishes event happening April 22nd at 6 p.m. And joining me now to talk all about it is Sydney Grazek along with Tanner Touche. Thanks so much for coming in.
Thanks for having Thank you. Us.
So Make-A-Wish New Mexico, if somebody is not familiar with what you all do, what do? And how do you accomplish this?
So we grant wishes to children that have life-threatening illnesses between the ages of 2.5 to 18 in the state of New Mexico. And basically, they get to run wild and pick anything they want, and we do our very best to make sure we can make that happen.
Okay, so when you do this, the wishes, are they kind of narrowed into different sort of categories?
Yes, so we have 5 main categories. Okay. You have a wish to have something. A shopping spree is very common here in New Mexico.
Okay.
You can wish to meet someone. I'm sure you can imagine Justin Bieber's pretty popular.
Of course. does he meet these kids?
He does.
He does? All right, Biebs, way to go.
Yes.
I know that there are people who are definitely not fans, but hey, he's doing good things.
Well, if you join Make-A-Wish, you're definitely a believer.
You are a believer, of course. So talk a little bit about, okay, this one. Look, there he is right there. We even have a picture of him. That's great. So let's talk about Wine and Wishes coming up April 22nd. What can people expect? You're actually going to be the host.
I am. I'm going to be the MC of the night.
Okay.
Basically, it's a wine tasting event paired with a silent auction, a live auction, what we call a wine pull, where you pay $25 to pull from a random selection of mystery wines.
Okay.
That can range in price from $25 to get your money back, or $300.
Wow.
And then we have what's called Restaurant Row. You pay a certain amount of money to get gift cards to certain restaurants at obviously a higher valuation.
Okay.
It's a lot of fun, and we hope to raise a lot of money to give New Mexico kids their wishes.
Now, what kind of things do you guys have to auction off?
We've got numerous things. We have everything from golf all over the state, wineries.
Okay.
I know we just did a section on breweries. We've got
a
lot of those breweries coming to help us.
Okay.
We have a girls' night package. We've got a package to Taos and to Durango and
Great.
Santa Fe. There's lots of options.
So a lot of local businesses are kind of helping you guys out.
Absolutely.
Now, is this your biggest event for Make-A-Wish New Mexico?
It is. It's our only internal event that we do all year round.
Okay. So is there a goal? Can we hear what the goal is?
Our goal is to raise enough money to grant at least 15 wishes.
15 wishes?
15 wishes. And
that is
keep
incredible.
Keep in mind that a wish on average costs us about $5,000 to grant.
Okay. Wow. That is a big goal. Now, have you guys met a goal similar in the past?
Yes, last year we were able to grant 15 wishes with Wine and Wishes.
So we're going to do it this year.
Absolutely.
Of course. So
yes.
Now, it is a wine event. So is it 21 and up only?
Yes.
Okay, so 21 and over. Get a group of friends, right? Get a group of friends, go to this event, taste some wine. Can we get the details on when, where, how we can get tickets, and of course the price?
Absolutely. So when it's going to be April 22nd at the Albuquerque Museum, starts at 6 o'clock and we'll go till about 9:30.
Okay.
You can purchase tickets on our website. They are $50 a person, or you can call us at the office.
Okay. Now, if somebody wants more details, they can go to that same website about Make-A-Wish. Do you
Correct.
Guys take volunteers?
We always looking for good volunteers.
Okay.
It takes a village. is a great scenario here. These kids' wishes are range from just a trip to Disneyland to the wish that got me involved was 2 years ago, Andrew's wish that he wanted to become a SWAT police officer.
Okay.
And we shut down this city for a day and just made him just
That's
this
incredible.
Amazing hero of the city. And so that is very in depth, maybe not cost a lot of money, but just the sheer amount of people we needed to make that one come true.
And of course, the joy that you bring that child to.
Exactly.
I mean, these are kids who go through something that kids just should not go through. Mm-hmm. So, I mean, just to be able to bring that excitement to them, something that they want so badly, probably more than anything in the world, you guys are a part of that, and that's incredible. So thanks so much for what you do, and thank you for coming in to talk to me today. Now, if you guys want to buy tickets, just head over to Casa.com. We'll have a link to their website. And if you have an event that you want to share with the community, head to Casa.com, click on the local events tab, and then click submit. It's